Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 792. So let's start. So we'll be using the division method. So first we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side, so only one pair can be formed, and this 7 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 7 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4. If we write 3 here and 3 here, it will be 9. 9 we cannot use because it is greater than 7, so we have to use this 4. So 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4. Subtract and 3 will be left. Now we did 2 into 2, right? So to 2 plus 2, it will be 4. And keep one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big so that we can divide. So bring the next pair down and it will be 392. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we try 8, 48 into 8 times, it will be 384. That is good to take. So 8 here and 8 here, 384. Subtract it and 8 will be left. Now 48 into 8 we did, so add both. So 48 plus 8 will be 56 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big so that we can divide, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring down pair of zeros and number will become as 800. Now we can try one time, one here and one here, it will be 561. Subtract it and 239 will be left. Now 561 into 1 with it, so add both. So 561 plus 1 will be 562. Write it here and keep one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 23,900. Now we can try, let's say, 56. Let's compare this 56 with this 239. So 56 5 size is 280, 56 4 size is 224. So we can try 4 times. So 5624 into 4 we can try. It will be 22,496. That is good to take. So 4 here and 4 here, 22,496. Subtract it and it will be 1404. Now 5624 into 4 we did, so add both. So 5624 plus 4 will be 5628 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will become as 140400. Now we can compare this with this. So 56 3 times is 168, so we cannot use 3 times, we have to use 2 times. 2 times will work. So 2 here and 2 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 792 will be 28.142, and that would be the answer. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.